Okay, we're looking at the new Batman Arkham City Lockdown that came out for iPhone and iPad. If you're a Batman fan, you probably know about this. If you just found out about it, you can see what it's all about. Definitely recommend using headset with this. The bass and the volume just packed into the gameplay is really good. You have your profiles. You can save as many profiles if you want. Something that I thought was really cool, I'll show you right off the bat here, is the opportunity once you get more experience points, you can purchase these alternate Batman profiles. So you can play as Batman Beyond or the Dark Knight animated series. So that's pretty cool. There's a pretty detailed biography page. You can see for each boss and henchman of any note, and as well as Batman. So you can see their biography profiles, their player attributes, pretty cool stuff. There's wallpapers you can save and use on your phone or your iPad. You can upgrade your armor, your Batman combat, as you get Wayne Tech points. You can upgrade your gadgets. So lots of cool features that will help engage you and give this game some persistence in your playtime. Let's just look at a little bit of the play. We'll just do the tutorial. This is where the sound really starts to come in. You can hear the thumping bass and the punches and the kicks. And when he jumps and lands on a building or in an alley. So you just tap to dodge right before the enemy attacks, then swipe to attack. When you have to do a combined gesture, don't pick up your finger, just do it all in one motion. I was picking up my finger and it wasn't working for me. And then I figured, hey, just keep it simple. So you notice if you've played Infinity Blade, it's very similar to that, in that you're doing these swiping gestures. You can parry, block, dodge. So your parry is more like blocking with your cape. You can see, very similar. Oh, nice little features down here is the captioning. So if you can't play with sound or headphones, you can at least still hear what's going on in the plot. Pretty nice graphics, for a screen this large, they really did a good job. On the iPhone with the Retina display, you expect that, but sometimes on iPad games you don't see that. You can adjust your settings, and that's about it. I think I've showed you everything. So I hope you guys have fun playing, and feel free to rate, comment, or subscribe. Love to hear what you guys have to think about Batman Arkham City Lockdown. Peace.